We're glad you're with us on this Friday edition of Take Five at the Journey. This scripture has helped me. I've said it over and over in my life many times. It's in Luke 11:22. Jesus made a little statement. He said, have faith in God. Have faith in God. You know, without faith, we cannot please God. Faith is a substance that's put in our life, and faith can grow. It's something that grows as we hear God's word, or we hear a testimony, or we hear something that God is doing. There's things that causes faith to rise up inside of us. And following along with that, Jesus said, just say unto this mountain, be removed and shall be removed. That mountain is not the Rockies. It's not a chain of mountains. It's not the Blue Ridge. It's a impeding thing against us to complete the will of God, or something holding us back. And say to that thing that is in front of us, that's like a mountain, that's very huge, that can block us out from God, but we've got to have faith, and we got to say to that mountain. I tell you what, having faith in God, I'm never disappointed. I'm really not. There's one thing I've never done. I've never got mad at God, been bitter at God. Anytime I've really put my faith in God, it may not have worked out the way I thought it should, but it worked out the best, because God is my Father and He knows the best way to work everything. I've just got to use this substance, this knowing inside of me. I love when I know that I know that I know that it's the Lord, or I know that I know that God wants me to do something. I have so much confidence in that. I don't know, when you're walking in faith, there's just this utter confidence that you have. But when you're walking in your flesh and you're trying to make things happen, you don't know if anything's going to happen. And you can get so discouraged and so disappointed. But I tell you what, God has never disappointed me. I've disappointed myself, but God has never disappointed me. As it says in Mark 11:22, have faith in God. I love you. I want you to say to yourself this day, God is a good God, and the devil is a bad devil.